Hello friends, today I will not solve the problem. Today I have prepared a task for you. You can test your knowledge and skills. If this task is difficult for you, then of course I will explain how it is solved in one of my videos. So here are two resistors. If they are connected, as you can see, then their equivalent resistance about 160 ohms. There is a small error, but approximately considered that is 160 ohms. If you connect them as you see now, that equivalent resistance is about 30 ohms. Consider it 30 ohms. Your task is to find the resistance of each resistor separately. Write your answer in the comments. If this task is difficult for you, also write it in the comments. Share this task with your students. Give them the opportunity to solve this problem on their own. That's all for now. Until the next projects, don't forget that I've opened a new Facebook page. Link in the description. Buy my notes and t-shirts. Have a good day and evening. Sincerely, Yuri Kovalin.